Good evening. My friends and I set out to drive through Norway in our car. We drove up to Trondheim and went in to Mosca's bar. We picked up our guitars in there and we played a little song. And after we had played a while, this nice man came along and he said, I elsker Minnesota, I a leaker got insane. For hail of Arden, small music, art of fish, the gang, for gang. I elsker Minnesota, caught and lead it in guitar. The men of my own best to sing in a behold. He said, I know this guy who's influential and great. And then he brought us up to an impresario's estate. He asked us then to kindly play some songs from our land. And after we had played a while, he smiled and he shook my hand and he said, I elsker Minnesota, I a leaker got inside. For hail of Arden, folk music are the best the gang for gang. I elsker Minnesota, guitar and in a mile, best to sing in a behore. Now we played at Rydy Garden and then we traveled for a while. And everywhere we went, we were greeted with a smile. We're back in Minnesota now, but we meet now and again. Reminisce about the trip to Norway when we can. Because I love Norwegian country and I like the way you sing. Cause all country music around the world will always be the greatest thing. I love Norwegian country and the sound of your guitar. It reminds me of the greatest country store. Been at my own best to sing in a good people, and welcome to Mosca's Bar in Trondheim. We're back almost to square one where the whole thing began some 3,425 years ago, it feels like. Long time coming back to Mosca's. It's a bit less crowded here today than it was the last time we were here. There's practically no one here, but you're there at home watching, hopefully. Thank you very much. Special shout out and hi to all those watching from overseas. There might be some of you. Hi, we'll get to that. But right now, we're going to play some more music. I'm Charlie Rexted. These here are the Stickelsbergen Ramblers. And we have, of course, as always, come all the way from Stickelsbergen, Minnesota to play these here Norwegian classics for you all. And this next one was made famous by the Guitar Pals, the Guitar Kameratene. In Norwegian, it's called the Gittekammeritene, and it's written by Lillebjørn Nilsen, and it is about fishing. Depressed on a rainy day.
Oh, is that so?
But that's when I feel that everything goes my way.
Well, then let's go.
With a fishing rod in hand, sou'wester on my head, and a warm pot of coffee, there's nowhere I'd be instead. When the rain is pouring down, the fishing is always great. When the sea and the sky look like one, they're gonna take that bait. With a fishing rod in hand, sou'wester on my head, and a warm pot of coffee, there's nowhere I'd be instead. And when I see that giant pike out in the reed there, hiding in the dark behind the rock in the terrain, that's when I feel that I am really living life here, fishing in the pouring rain. Yeehaw! Out there in the wild, it don't matter if you get wet. We just sit around the fire and sing another rain song, yes, with a fishing rod in hand, sou'wester on my head, and a warm pot of coffee, there's nowhere I'd be instead. Well, a lot of people get depressed on a rainy day. Not me, that's when I feel that everything goes my way. With a fishing rod in hand, sou'wester on my head, and a warm coffee, there's nowhere I'd be instead. Nowhere I'd be instead. Fishing is a big thing in Norway, especially in the rain. And our drummer Steve Lundegaard here would gladly leave his wife and kids to go fishing, especially in the rain.
Fortune teller told Steve the other day that he would suffer a terrible blow to the heart in about 12 years' time. Oh. So he went ahead and bought a dog just to comfort himself.
Is that so?
It is so.
I didn't get that.
No, it's...
Is it...
No, the fortune teller, you see. She told... No, the fortune teller said you'd suffer a terrible heartbreak in 12 years' time. And just to comfort himself, Steve went and bought a dog.
I got it.
Yeah, nice.
I got it. Live around 12 years. Thanks, man.
I'm sorry I'm not up to speed yet.
Thank God I didn't want to buy the
house. We are at Moskva's Bar in Trondheim, which, of course, is the home of the legendary Knutsen and Ludvigsen. Probably the best band to come out of any country at any time through history. And they have written a lot of songs about tunnels and badgers and all sorts of animals. And this one is about cows and dogs in tunnels. Hey, look out, here comes a cow in the tunnel. There's a little dog with it. Now, what are they doing here in this funnel? That's an unlikely company. Now, is that a man cow or perhaps a cowgirl? Is it dangerous or ain't? A German shepherd or perhaps a bastard? Will it wag its tail or cry? Oh, will it wag its tail or make us cry just like they often do? All the hats stand, all the hats stand. Knutsen wiped that goo. Hey, look out, here comes a cow in the tunnel. Did it run up from the circus? I have been a carousel official, 'cause it looks unstable too. You know, they simply went straight by us, and now they're walking out of here. And perhaps no one can ever tell us what. wanted up in here. Now, was that a man cow or perhaps a cowgirl? Was it dangerous or wasn't it? Airman, shepherd, or perhaps a bastard? An unlikely company. Oh, an unlikely company. Ho! Thank you, but I can't hear you. So that's why we're just moving on. I've been watching some of these streaming online concerts, and you know, because we feel instinctively when we've played a song, we have to stop, take a pause, and wait for a bit. But we just realized today nothing's going to happen.
You could just say, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Leave it outside, please.
Up here in Norway, it is not quite summer yet. Just turned spring a lot of places. And some places way up north, they're still shuffling snow. So things happen at a different pace in different places in the country.
Shuffling snow.
Shuffling
snow. Yes. Yeah, yeah. Feel that shuffle.
Snow shuffle. But this time of year, when spring awakes in Norway, is a really beautiful time. And Stein Ove Berg, he wrote a beautiful song about that, the late Stein Ove Berg. And it's called, in Norwegian, it's called Varenkamana.
That's ridiculous.
But it's the God.
Is it the
God
language?
Honest truth, yeah. In American, we just say spring's coming now.
Yeah. That's the way it is.
Guitar tonight down from your driveway. It's just me passing through to say goodbye. Never mind what you did and what you gave and what you took. You know I'll be leaving anyway. It's coming now, spring is coming now. Coming now. Coming now. Soon the coltsfoot and hepatica will grow where I must go. Coming now, oh, spring is coming now. Now it's often tiresome to wander like I do, and the shelter can be good to find. When the sun thaws the snow along that old road, I just want to roam from town to town. It's coming now, spring is coming now. Coming now, oh, spring is coming now. Soon the coltsfoot and the paddock will grow where I must go. Coming now, oh, spring is coming now. Maybe I should have, but I didn't realize what I would get. But now I see what I had and where I should have settled down. And I understand just who I left behind. It's coming now, spring is coming now. Coming now. Coming now. Soon the coltsfoot and the paddock will grow where I must go. Coming now, oh, spring is coming now. Now this song will come to an end just like all things do, and the final tune will ring from my guitar. So if you can hear me, pal, stay right there with your gal, and thank God for the place where you are. It's coming now, spring is coming now. Thought an empty bar could get this hot. There's a lot of lighting.
You know, I was out buying groceries today.
Roses?
And they said, no, groceries.
Groceries.
You thought I was bringing you roses.
Buying groceries.
No, I was buying groceries, and they said that gloves and masks were enough. They were lying. Everyone else had clothes on. It was a disgrace. Or it was quite comfortable, actually.
Did you learn something from it?
Norwegians are lying pricks. Plus, they have this 1 meter distance now, and that means that the Norwegians have gone down on their comfortable list.
Yeah.
They love the 2 meter distance, I heard.
Yeah. You know, 1 meter
is... So this sucks for the Norwegians.
1 meter is too close for any Norwegian.
Yeah. It's far too close, man.
So now, Norwegian government are urging people to get closer than they usually are. Yeah.
This is difficult for them.
It's a fascinating time to be alive. And most of all because spring is coming. Because after spring, summer comes, and that also is a very nice time. And there was a hit years and years ago in Norway called Elvente på sommeren. Because that's what we do in this country. Everybody does that in this country. Wait for summer. But Elizabeth Grandman, yeah, she sang this here song. It's kind of an appropriate name because she was a big woman and she had a big voice. So she was called Grandman. And she had this hit called Everybody's Waiting for Summer. Go something like this. You can sing along now. It's really safe. No one will look at you and judge you for it because you're at home.
Except those in the room with you.
Kids and... Everybody's waiting for summer. Birds singing in every tree. Everybody's waiting for summer. No one is waiting for me. Sunshine ain't no bummer. Swarming lovers is all we see. Everybody's waiting for summer. But I am waiting for thee. Pitch dark evenings. Snow and ice cold days. No, no, no. We would rather sing summer's praise. Cause everybody's waiting for summer. Sick and tired of slush and goo. Everybody's waiting for summer. But I am waiting for you. We'll be right back. pitch dark evenings, snow and ice cold days. No, no, no. We would rather sing summer's praise, 'cause everybody's waiting for summer. We're sick and tired of slush and goo. Everybody's waiting for summer, but I'm just waiting for you. Alright, sing along down here. Neighbor knocks in the walls. Come on! Summertime.
Did you get goosebumps?
Yeah. I got the chills, and that's a good thing, because it's warm.
That's not now. A good thing. That might be COVID-19.
Oh, God damn. No, we're safe. We're drenched in liquor. From top to toe, our hands, you know, it smells like a booze party all over right now.
Oh, you mean the disinfecting stuff?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, of course.
The anti. Mm-hmm. What back? What back is this? The anti-back, yeah. I'm back. We're back. I got your back.
The Rhodesian Ridgeback.
I'll be anti-Bach.
Welcome. By the way, what is Bach doing now? He's decomposing.
Yeah, that makes sense. If there's anything left.
Unless he's still alive.
While we're on the subject of sunshine.
Yes.
Because we have to do one more song about sunshine. Because now... It's all we talk about.
Because soon the moon will be all the shit.
Yeah. And this here is a classic as well. They're all classics. These are all Norwegian classics. And this was written by a young woman called Randi Hansen. She wrote this in her car, driving from Tromsø to Harstad. And she was driving herself. And she was making up the song as she went. She told me in an email once. She was just making the song up as she drove, but she couldn't write anything because she was driving herself, so she had to memorize the whole thing. But she did, and she recorded it, and it was a huge hit. And in Norwegian, it's called Zefikarla Solade.
That's not a name.
Yep.
That's not.
It is. It's
neither is Randy, really.
Yes.
Well, yeah, but everything makes sense in Norway. Zefikarla Solade by Randi Hansen. In American, it's called If I Could Be Your Sunshine.
One, two, three, four.
If I could be your sunshine, you'd never be freezing. You would be so fond of me that I would keep on shining. I'd follow your day and come along wherever you went. You would smile and thank me for the warmth I sent. If I could be your water, you'd never feel any thirst. You would always need me, and I would be the first to caress your skin and your body when you wash up. And I would always be there to ease up your mood, girl. If I could be your dream, you would never be craving. And I would do anything to keep you happy and smiling. And I would walk with you, sprinkle roses in your path. I would always be there to ease up your wrath. Take it away there,
one,
please.
One, two, three.
If I could be your boyfriend, you would never regret it. And I could quench your thirst and let you rest when you needed it. I'd light up like the sun so that you fell in love with me. I'd even be there in your dreams, just come with me and see. If I could be your sunshine, if I could be your water, if I could be your dream, if I could be your boyfriend. This here is Tasty Pete on the electrical guitar there. We're a part of a new initiative to make all country music guitars electric within the year 2025.
Tasty Pete watched his own erotic film today. God, he was young back then.
Yeah, these things happen.
It's funny because it's true.
Yeah.
But we're not going to give you the address.
No, we're not. We're going to give you a whole. We're going to give you a whole different address. As you can see on your screen, there's a Vipps number. This is a uniquely Norwegian thing. This is a money transfer system for all you watching abroad. But the reason I'm saying that is because we're going to donate half the earnings from tonight's show to the Sons of Norway Foundation. Now that's a really nice story because. That's an old organization in America. It's 125 years old. There were 18 Norwegian immigrants back in America. In 1895, they got together and they formed some kind of cooperative, a union, to make sure that Norwegian immigrants had insurance around in the States. And they've been at it ever since. It still exists. There are over 400 lodges of the Sons of Norway all over the world. There's in a lot in U.S., there's some in Norway, there's some in Canada. And they do a lot of great work. They do a lot of cultural exchange work. They give scholarship and grants to people with Norwegian heritage. And they help people go to college, and they help cultural bridge building between the U.S. And Norway.
There are many lodges around the world, so you can enter one of their lodges and sit down, put fire in the oven, and chill.
It's not a lodge in the Norwegian sense.
Oh, sorry, it's not a hytte.
No, it's more like an avdeling.
Avdeling?
Yeah, it's a segment. It's a part.
That's excellent.
And a section, yeah. And these days they also make. I have to show you these. These days they also make quarantine bingo for their members. So all the Sons of Norway members can go into their Facebook page and find this here quarantine bingo, and that's for Norwegian Americans abroad. So when you're in quarantine and if you're bored, you can just scratch this one out. If you watch Norwegian TV, Norwegian slow TV, if you learn 5 new words in Norwegian, maybe you talk to a Sons of Norway insurance professional. Talk out for this. If you've experienced friluftsliv and or had some hygge. So this you could go online and find this. But I'd like to say from because I've had some emails with Anne Olsen, who's the director of the Sons of Norway Foundation, which this money is going to. So if you donate, if you throw in some bucks for this show, some of it's going to the Sons of Norway. And she says the Sons of Norway Foundation works to strengthen the bond between North America and Norway through scholarships and cultural exchange opportunities, and funding community programs and events that celebrate Norwegian heritage and culture. And we're all about that. Thanks for tuning in, and check us out at sonsofnorway.com/foundation to learn more and get involved. So thanks to Sons of Norway, and thanks for all you donating to Sons of Norway tonight. And now we're going to give you something to pay for, other than this talking. What is this song about? Birds?
Yes, it's about birds, I think, and it's a smaller kind. It's like seagulls? No.
No.
Eagles? No.
No eagles. These are little birds.
tits.
Little
great
birds.
Tits and tits.
Little birds made famous by Vamp.
A llama larka.
A llama larka pocket larch. Shut up and play the song.
One, two, three.
If I see a little bird fly low on golden wings, I'm picking it down with my bare hands. There is delight in brittle reed, delight in all the life you heed. The sound of birds flying by, saying everything will die. There is a song in autumn gust, saying all will turn to dust. And in the darkness, he forgot his last salon, no matter what. But if I see a little bird flying low on golden wings, I'm picking it down with my bare hands. And then maybe you will sing about the heaven and the spring. A song from here, far away from the safe port and waterway. Noticed that we have a banjo in this band, and it is played by Morty Lyon here, who has recently been freed from his banjo. He was born with that banjo attached to his body. It almost killed his mom, the poor thing. But he has now had it surgically removed, and I believe he's very happy about it.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
It's almost not a scar even. And it's a new life for Morty. He's getting used to it now. But it makes things a lot easier when we're allowed to fly again, because we have had a lot of trouble in safety, security controls and stuff, because how do you explain that he can't remove his banjo? But it has been rough.
He's had a tattoo on his belly to hide the scar, and it's the image of a sun, because the sun is his mentor, and he's... who owns the sun?
Here comes the sun. I said we just played a little bit earlier. We played a song about buying nudes now in Ludwigsen. Yeah. I said I call them the best band ever, and I stand for that. But there is also a band that's almost up there. I would say it's the second best band in the world, not regardless of genre or time period. And they're also from Trondheim originally. They're called the Dum Dum Boys. This may not be very recognizable, but it's one hell of a rock and roll song usually, but now it's kind of more like this, called Metallic White. And this one is for our friend Oli K, who has seen dozens of Rackstedt concerts. We've never played Metallic White, so this one's for you, Oli.
All right.
In the sand, wild horses under the hat, smooth and stainless fur that could warm just anyone. Zigzag while I slowly detonate. Ah, oh, it's boiling in hell's kitchen. Metallic white, unbreakable armored bike. Mum, 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 metallic white, buzzing left and right. Mum, 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 metallic white. Now it's a rocky night, one way ticket at the highest cost. Stop the words here.
Cool tank.
Can't trust anyone. Oh, I'm sorry, it's the wrong verse. I don't give in to temptation without a fight. Sorry about that. Mum, 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 mum. Metallic white, unbreakable armored bite. Mum, 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 mum. Metallic white. Buzzing left and right, mum, 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 metallic white. Armored bike, mum, 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 metallic white, buzzing left and right, mum, 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 metallic white. Now it's a rocky night, one-way ticket at the highest cost. And time runs out in the toilet in fine white sand. Full tank, can't trust anyone. No, I won't be safe until I'm 6 feet under. Mum, 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 metallic white, unbreakable armored bite. Mum, 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 metallic white, buzzing left and right. Artist dreams about starting the wrong verse at the wrong place. It always boosts the self-confidence and...
You shouldn't worry, Charlie. This will all work out fine, I'm sure.
There's no one here.
There's no one here. No one will ever know.
It's not like this is going to be stored on the internet or something.
That would be probably the best. If it's just us, of course, Tor and... nice guys helping us with both picture and sound.
Yeah.
It's crazy up here.
It would seriously hurt their reputation if we spelled out words wrong.
Yeah, it would. All right, we're going to make it up to you now. This here is a new song. This is made famous in Norway by the Hellbillies. Now, that doesn't sound very flattering, maybe, but in Norwegian, the name is kind of more... I don't know how to explain it.
They're not satanic people.
Yeah. No. Not hillbillies, hellbillies.
They love Jesus.
And it's not like hell. Well, no, you know, no, whatever, no, 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 never no. mind that. It's about...
It's just like a...
Shishu?
You know hillbillies? Yeah, it's know just their little... on the hellbillies.
Yeah, right. Yeah. It's there on the hellbillies.
We shouldn't know. The sons of Norway will never notice.
Nope.
Well, they might now.
Nope. Yeah, yeah. This here song is Dan Veldefiend sang. It's about when you move out of your house. Your whole house. Not your whole house.
At some point, you've got to do it.
Yeah. But when you build it, when you move into a brand new house, things are kind of sterile, and that's a good thing now, though, that it's really sterile. But bright walls, and it doesn't feel right, doesn't sound like, doesn't sit right. And they wrote a beautiful song about that, and it's called So and So, because Susum Su in Norwegian, it describes the feeling of
like that.
Yeah. How are you?
Yeah. So and so.
So just hang on to that feeling that. All right. Timber walls, sold it off with half an acre land to a city slick, paid up cash in hand. But my heart and soul just wouldn't leave that land. Built a new house on the field, prefabricated and complete. With smooth pine panels and bathroom tiles, my dear old wife sure did not complain. But I would rather see them windows paint. And so now we have moved in, moved on up from what has been, but I just can't settle in. I tried my dad's old violin, it sounded weak and thin, feeling so and so it is. I should have mended that old roof, added sure as hell can't afford a place like where your memories are stored. Embedded in the walls and in the floor. And so now we have moved in, moved on up from what has been, but I just can't settle in. I tried my dad's old violin, but it sounded weak and thin, feeling so and so it is. And so now we have moved in, moved on up from what has been, I just can't settle in. Tried my dad's old violin, but it sounded weak and thin, feeling so and so it is. To live in an old farmhouse, painted windows and timber walls, and my heart and soul just won't leave that land. Now that was the Hellbillies. Not as such, but the way we do it. This next song is the national anthem of Stavanger. I mean, every Norwegian knows this song, but in Stavanger it's you have to learn it in school, unless you're, if you don't, you just can't live in Stavanger. Originally, it was about a guy called Tora, but Tora doesn't translate very well, so we named him Tommy. Tang is a... Well, to make short story even shorter, we named him Tommy Twang, and the song goes like this. Everybody stares at him, can't really blame them, as bad as he looks. He understands the others can't accept him, ain't got no past to look back upon. Says I'll get released when death gives me peace, cause then no one will bother me again. That's where I'll hide, by my Lord Jesus' side. Tommy Twang, the right old man. Everybody knows his plan to live on old bread and water's all he can. Where he came from, no one understands. Tommy Twang. Long ago, Tommy was a singing man. That is the closest to a job he's ever had. When Tommy dies, his guitar will inherit him. That is the closest to a friend he's ever had. He does believe that one day he'll receive maybe an apartment of his own. But where and when is everybody unbeknown? Tommy Twang, a right old man. Everybody knows his plan to live on no bread and water's all he can. Came from no one understands. Tommy Twang. Everybody stares at him, can't really blame them, as bad as he looks. He understands the others can't accept him, ain't got no past to look back upon. But he says I'll get released when death gives me peace, cause then no one will bother me again. That's where I'll hide, by my Lord Jesus' side. Tommy Twang, the right old man. Everybody knows his plan. No bread and water is all he can. Where he came from, no one understands. Tommy Twang, the right old man. Everybody knows his plan to live on no bread and water is all he can. Where he came from, no one understands. Yep,
learned a Norwegian word today. Yep. Check out on the list.
Yep. I'm repeating it, ain't I? Yeah.
You're saying different things every time.
I used to spend a lot of time back home in Minnesota, in Stickelsburg, when I was a kid trying to learn Norwegian.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, and I used to listen to all these great Norwegian songs. And I used to make up my own words.
Yes.
Morten loves gamelos.
Yeah. You do? Yeah. Gamelos. Yeah. Nå får du ha det på gamelos.
Yeah.
Yeah. But then, as it turned out, there was a similar incident in Norwegian with a Norwegian guy wanting to learn English. And you,
what are the odds?
The odds are astronomical. You don't even go there. Holy moly, 2-1, yeah, at least. But, and he used to make up English words. So we took that song that was written by Trond Viggo Torgersen, and we switched the languages and the meaning, and we renamed it, and we kind of turned the whole thing around. And but Trond Viggo said it's all right. Thank you, Trond Viggo, for letting us do this. Our version is called not Hjalmar, which is the Norwegian Hjalmar. No. Yeah, yeah, it's a good one. It's very good in Norwegian. This one's called Charlie. Charlie.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, that's the name. Go, one, two, three.
Charlie went to school in the fourth grade.
It was normal back then, you know.
Sounded like Euroland in his mind.
In his mind, Charlie
neglected his homework.
That was normal. That was something he did.
He thought he sounded like a Norwegian man when he sang and his voice rang.
Oh, oh, for you hard and beautiful.
I didn't see that one coming, actually.
Traveled from the American to Norway land.
Norway land!
Charlie had a lot to learn.
And guess what? He has learned everything.
Because no one thought he sounded Norwegian when he sang and his voice rang.
Whoa, whoa!
This just isn't Norwegian, my friend. You need to try it from the top again. You think you sound like Bjørnholand, but no one talks like that in this land.
Oh, oh, the boy who had him at beautiful.
To who's ever clapping back home.
You're welcome.
Never mind, you don't have to. it's a bit of work with that last one.
It's a lot of breathing.
A lot of breathing, a lot of screaming. And I can feel my voice singing on the last verse, as they say in Norwegian. I would like to thank you very much for tuning in. There's a lot of great stuff coming up on the internet today. There are three little Chinese coming on after us, and there's all kinds of... I can't even remember half of it. So just surf the web with the best of conscience and use your VIPs in between sometimes.
Three little Chinese, tell them to bring a pandemic next time. That'll be cuter.
No virus jokes, no virus jokes. Thank you very much. This here is Morty Lyon on the banjo. This here is Steve Lundegaard on the drums. This here is Tasty Pete, the only electric guitarist with his own Asian fast food chain restaurant. And of course, Torsten Korkow's on the bass guitar here. I'm Charlie Rexstead. We're going to leave you with the song that started the whole thing for us. This is the Dum Dum Boys again. This is Splitter Pine. Thanks for watching. See y'all.
One, two, three.
It's relaxing, kick back in the shade. Stay awake now, cause things are sharpening. Big old chief there, squeezing it harder. Nag, 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 all over this line here. Monday all year long, it ain't no laughing matter. But I just can't help it. Splitter pie, splitter pie, splitter pie, splitter traffic jam and grumpy old passengers looking down. Oh, we're all under the whip here. Something tells me that I'm all set for paradise. Lying on my back just laughing and grinning while I'm singing on a song. A song about nag, nag, nag all over this line here. Monday all year long. But I just can't help it. Splitter pie. Splitter pie. Splitter pie. Splitter pie. Relaxing, kick back in the shade, buddy. Stay awake now, cause things are sharpening. Big old chief there, squeezing it harder. Can't see the point of this here nag, nag, nag. All over this line here, Monday or you low. Ain't no laughing better, but I just can't help it. Splitter pie.